Piperacillin is a penicillin antibiotic combined with tazobactam to treat piperacillin-resistant, piperacillin-tazobactam-susceptible, β-lactamase generating strains of several bacteria. In this video, let's find found. What is piperacillin? What is piperacillin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking piperacillin? How does piperacillin work? How to use piperacillin? What is piperacillin? Piperacillin/tazobactam, sold under the brand name Zosyn among others, is a combination medication containing the antibiotic piperacillin and the beta-lactamase inhibitor tazobactam. The combination has activity against many gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, including Pseudomonas aeruginosa. Piperacillin/tazobactam was approved for medical use in the United States in 1993. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. What is piperacillin used for? For the treatment of polymicrobial infections. Contraindication. Zosyn is contraindicated when a patient has hypersensitivity to penicillins, cephalosporins, beta-lactamase inhibitors, or any component of the formulation. Side effects. The most common adverse effect is diarrhea, 7 to 11%. Another adverse effect is inhibition of platelets, which is also known as thrombocytopenia. Pharmacodynamic. Piperacillin is a penicillin beta-lactam antibiotic used in the treatment of bacterial infections caused by susceptible, usually gram-positive, organisms. The name penicillin can either refer to several variants of penicillin available, or to the group of antibiotics derived from the penicillins. Piperacillin has in vitro activity against gram-positive and gram-negative aerobic and anaerobic bacteria. The bactericidal activity of piperacillin results from the inhibition of cell wall synthesis and is mediated through piperacillin binding to penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs. Piperacillin is stable against hydrolysis by a variety of beta-lactamases, including penicillinases, encephalosporinases, and extended-spectrum beta-lactamases. Mechanism of action. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, piperacillin inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that piperacillin interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. 36 to 72 minutes. Dose. Usual dosage range. 4, 3 to 4 g/dose Q4-6 HR, not to exceed 24 g/24 HR. IM, 2 to 3 g/dose Q6-12 HR, not to exceed 24 g/24 HR. Urinary tract, uncomplicated. 6 to 8 g/ day 4/IM, 100 to 125 mg per kilogram per day, divided Q6-12 HR. Community acquired pneumonia. 6 to 8 g/ day 4/IM, 100 to 125 mg per kilogram per day, divided Q6-12 HR. Acute cholangitis. 4 g/4 Q6 HR. Moderate infections. 2 to 3 g/dose 4/IM Q6-12 HR, not to exceed 2 g/IM/site. Severe infections. 3 to 4 g/4/IM Q4-6 HR, not to exceed 24 g/24 HR. Uncomplicated gonorrhea. 2 g once with 1 g probenecid 30 minutes before injection. Pseudomonas infections. 4 g/4/IM Q4 HR. Safety advice. The use of piperacillin/tazobactam during pregnancy is considered to be moderately safe, pregnancy category B, for the human embryo fetus. That's all the information about piperacillin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.